mic on this one and close that out. Y'all missed it. I did a 5-hour jam earlier today. Between 8:45 and 2:15, I played guitar and sang. And played guitar and sang.
Oh, Thank you.
the sound out there? I can't hear it. Is it breaking up? Is it too loud or anything? Thank you.
Thank you.
So that started getting out of hand. I just let that one end. But, yeah, someone said nice use of the loop pedal. Well, I'm using a whole lot of delay at the moment. Sometimes I don't use the delay very much, but tonight I am, for sure. And it's working for me. I'm having fun, for sure, too. Thank you guys for dropping in. I tried to sing a song earlier. I sang a bunch of songs. I played for 5 hours earlier today. Between 8:45 and 2:15 in the afternoon. I played for 5 hours and, I don't know, not quite five. I think I took at least 20 minutes worth of a break and all that time. But, and I sang several songs, and one of them I could not remember the words to. Now I remember the words, but, there's only two people in here, and I think I'm one of them. But, thank you, Nibiru, for the points. Your chair won't do. You gotta stand up. What's wrong with you? I feel the weight like never before. It must be in the air for our wings to soar. In the air for our wings to soar. One man and we are many. We must communicate and be ready. Let our focus sharp, let our aim be steady. As we learn to use our light, we learn to use our light. Thank you. down. I tell you, don't ever underestimate them. You know, love is our only tool to assuage them. Begins with me and you, and everyone with you and me, and everyone with I and we, and everyone. Said the beauty of our ideals will enrage them. I tell you, don't ever underestimate them. You know, love is our only tool to assuage them. Begins with me and you, and everyone with me and you, and everyone with you and me, and everyone with I and me. Oppressors are destroyed and the meek get the glory. We're living to love, and this fact implores me to harness who we truly are. We'll get inspired gazing into the stars. Then we realize we're part of a creative scheme. And if you want unified love, yes, it's yours to dream. We'll see the light of potential shine so far into our own little worlds, making a possibly positive life for each boy and girl. A positive life for each boy and girl. A positive life for each boy and girl. Co-conditioning, nurturing, environment, a complex equation. Add the soul factor, but will we see our divination? Fate's forces painting personal scenes, claiming pages of our lives. Oh, how to create one vision using everyone's eyes. I said conditioning, nurturing, environment, a complex equation. Add the soul factor, but will we see our divination? Forces painting personal scenes, claiming pages of our lives. Oh, how to create one vision using everyone's eyes. Oh, how to create one vision. 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 How to create one vision using everyone's eyes. Sitting in your chair won't do. You can stand up, there's nothing wrong with you. How we lift the weight like never before. And we take to the air, yes, our wings they soar. We take to the air and our wings they soar. Am a light
being, and we are many. How we communicate, we are ready. Let our focus sharp, let our aim be steady. In the highest intention of love, we use our light. Said with the highest intention of love, we use our light. The highest intention of love, 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 we use our light. Thank you.
had to end sometime. Thanks, guys. So that's called Everyone's Eyes. It's still a work in progress. We haven't done that live much. Well, that's enough delay, isn't it? Let's see if I can stop that. All right. But for that, what else have we got? It's not going to be any Megadeth for me. That was one of my own, so thank you for participating. Thank you.
So I'm struggling toward my new vantage place. Yes, I watch myself from outer space, keeping a safe distance, well, just in case you don't buy into my dream. And if you don't buy into my dream, well, I'll just have to give you my dream. Well, I walk and I talk and I act just like me, an authentic shell of my own divinity. Stumbling blind, claiming to see, but you know we have to see for ourselves. Oh, then we will believe for ourselves. Man, when we see for ourselves, you know we will believe in ourselves. Another fortunate soul I am. My beautiful friends telling me I can, and I never have to worry about someone to trust. I just close my eyes and I point, yeah, she's one of us. You're one of us now. One of us. One of us now. One of us. And we're all given from our specialties. You share what you hear, I'll show what I see. And guess who's driving this magic bus? In our very own ways, every one of us. We're all driving this bus now. Every one of us. Every one of us now. Every one of us. We got the magic bus now. Thank you, brother. It all makes so much sense, you see. All the world over, most experts agree. We're more like each other than the chimpanzee. But not much. Swinging on branches from the same old trees as them chimpanzees. And all these similarities, we're bonded elementally, and my human sensibility says use the light so we can see. We can see. We can see. We can see. And then I looked in the mirror. I found me reflecting things I didn't want to see. Human sensibility said use the light so we can see. We can see. We can see. We can see. Now I look in the mirror, I find me reflecting just who I think I'll be. And my human sensibility says use the light so we can see. Thank you.
so we can see. One day I'll pull out my acoustic and it'll be a whole new ball game, but I know how to play the acoustic. I don't know how to play this electric yet, you know? So we can see, you know? I write songs to teach myself, and if all the words jive, you know, I can't sing a song that all the words don't mean something. I believe words are powerful mantras, and so if you're going to sing something every day, it damn sure better be positive, or you're going to invoke some negative shit. But thanks for digging it so much, giving me all those wonderful loves. I love you too, brother. I played for 5 hours earlier today, and now I've played for an hour and a half, and shit, I've sang 2 songs, I think. Maybe 3, I don't know. It happens. Huh. Yeah, I'll probably get another 8 hours sleep tonight, and I'll be back at it tomorrow. I'm just making a marathon out of it while I can. Yeah, and I was talking about it earlier today, how this language is really a trap language, the English languages in general, and I don't know about other ones, but the whole language is geared to disempower people. And there you use the powerful word, which is a great word. I could go on about it, but I'm not going to repeat myself. Watch all 5 hours of today's broadcast. I played for 5 hours, dude. Uh-oh. I even burned out my camera just now. It just cut off on me. Smoking my tobacco. That's because I record too damn much. Shit. How am I going to fix that? I don't know. I guess I won't worry about it for now. I'm still recording audio just fine. Thanks, Dalton. Yeah, it was a pretty good show earlier today. I had 8 hours sleep, so I woke up pretty inspired. Had a lot of energy, and after about, I did a version of Hallelujah, kind of did that twice. And a Leonard Cohen song. I did a bunch of other stuff. Did some Birds, Tambourine Man, and tried to remember one of my own songs, which I remember now. Yep. Uh-oh, I just turned off my device. Gotta watch that. I have to step on my cords. I just turned off my machine that makes my guitar make noise. So yeah, I opened my mind to imagination. And I trusted my soul, I gave my life for that revelation. Will I become whole? I am seeing clearly into the clouds. Standing nearly nothing but now. The things that I do and the things that I say. Your mind's into roll. Do my thoughts belong to me? Or am I playing a role? I may be playing a role. Yes, I'm playing a glimpse of that bigger scheme. Yes, I spend my life living that dream with my feet on the ground and my head in the sky. Love is the answer. I said, love is the answer. I said, love is the answer. I said, love is the answer to the question of why. I remember the words now, I forgot the music. Love is the answer, I heard it somewhere, and someone was right. If everyone felt the way I do,
there'd be no one left to fight. The Messiah, he talked about it to help us all grow. Like Lenin, King, and the Kennedys, the world let him go. They said, you gotta go, and you know they go. And I caught a glimpse of that bigger scheme. Yes, I spend my life living that dream. Caught a glimpse of the bigger scheme, and I spend my life living that dream. With my feet on the ground and my head in the sky, love is the answer. Love is the answer. Said love is the answer to the question of why. Thought, a whim, or a phase. It's the world's only way. Love is the cure for indifference, and we need it today. I repeat like a broken record till I make myself clear. Said love is the understanding replacing our fear. I repeat like a broken record till I make myself clear. Is it a skipping CD? Said love is the understanding replacing our fear. Repeat like a broken record till I make myself clear. Said love is the understanding replacing our fear. And I caught a glimpse of that bigger scheme. Yes, I'll spend my life living that dream with my feet on the ground and my head in the sky. Love is the answer. Said love is the answer. Oh, love is the answer to the question of why. To the question of why. Love is a rose, but you better not pick it. Only grows when it's on a vine. A handful of thorns and you'll know you've missed it. You lose your love when you say the word mine. You lose your love when you say the word mine. I wanna go to that rainbow. Brothers and sisters holding hands. Peace on earth has always been our vision. We create our promised land. I wanna go to that rainbow, brothers and sisters holding hands. Peace on earth has always been our vision. We create our promised land. Our promised land. And I wanna see what's never been seen. I wanna live that age-long dream. Come on, peace. Let's go together, make the best right now, make the best right now. Thank you. love is everywhere. I said, people, can you hear it? Our love is in the air. You know there's a revolution and it's calling to us all. Deep within our spirit, you know we got to answer our call, answer our call. I said, people, can you feel that? I said, love is everywhere. I said, people, can you hear it? Love is in the air. Tell me what's ailing me, yeah. He said, yeah. What you need, or what we really need, is good love. Give me good love now. Got to have love, love, love. Give me good love now. Come on, baby. Hold me tight. Oh, don't you want your man to feel all right now? I said, baby, this love is for sure. I got the fever, I got the fever, and you got the cure, you got the cure. We say, yeah. What you need? Yeah, got to have love. Give me good love now.
So, people, are you tired of me yet? That was my tribute to love, as if every other song of mine isn't one. That's yet another one, and it's just out and out all about love, every single song. And that's the way it works, somehow. I am a broken record till I make myself clear, and then I'm still a broken record. But you can't just preach to the choir, so you gotta, like, preach to people that are like, huh, what the hell's he talking about? And then one day something I said will click, and they'll be like, that crazy fucker had a point. You know what I'm saying? So, anybody have any stories? I'm gonna have to cut out of here. I have all these viewers, and I really shouldn't. You guys should like on me a whole bunch more or something, or I don't know. Make me laugh. Maybe I should just take a little break. I've been playing for an hour and 50 minutes. I'll take a 10-minute break, and I'll do something else if anybody wants me to. But you gotta chat at me. And that's good chat there. Perfect morning with my music.
Ah,
I'm glad. It's a little more of a struggle now. All right. Flea markets are good. Get yourself a good deal, brother. Thanks for all the kindness. I'm glad I could help. And yeah, check back and look at my YouTube or whatever, or look here and check out the 5-hour jam I did. There's something in there for you, I'm sure. Namaste. One day I'll be playing in your town somewhere. That's the goal anyway. Get yourself a good deal. I'm gonna smoke tobacco and play more music. Yeah, on YouTube, yeah, so I posted it. I have it up there. I think I'm gonna create a huge message box on Facebook. I don't know how many people I can fit in it, but I'm gonna put all my friends that I think might wanna see it. And every time I go live, they're gonna get a little notification in their message box. This major group chat. And if everyone chats there, it's gonna be chaos, but if it's just me posting, it'll be okay. All right, have fun, man. Bye. Drive safe out there. Right on, man. All right. That would be cool. So be safe out there. So I'm fanning you if you're in my room. I probably put you to sleep, which is kind of one of the points of my music. I like it to be meditative. I like people to either be entertained by it if they want to see some intense playing, and then I like them to be relaxed by it and put to sleep. I fall asleep trying to mix the stuff all the time. So if I put you to sleep, I'm sorry, and thank you. Take it as a compliment. So I hate to let all my lovely viewers down. my wonderful watchers. But I'm going to take a break now. I think I'm probably going to sleep and wake up and do this right tomorrow. I think I've spent my energy, and thanks, LX, for catching the last of it. You guys have all been very groovy for me. And we're going to check out now. Peace and love.